say finally, because we spent 5 hours stuck in San Jose. This morning, signal boxes were broken into and copper wire was stolen, and the entire signal system crashed. They had to run trains from dispatchers, dispatching orders to trains, and allowing one train at a time to proceed. We waited 5 hours for our turn. And since so much time went by, they had to bring in a new crew to run the train because union rules wouldn't let the same crew run the train for a day and a half. No. That would break the poor little hearts. So now, with a new crew, and hopefully enough food for all the passengers on board the main part of the train, now we are entering a canyon where the San Andreas Fault crosses the railroad and the highway that passes through here. I'm not exactly sure where it is, but the countryside is just so beautiful in the late afternoon light that I just had to show it to you.